was with a grin now. Oh,
alright, so everybody, welcome back to the channel. Today we're gonna have a little vlog. A lot of you requested like a day in life type vlog. So today's actually Monday, so it's the start of my week, which is perfect. I already have one class today, and that was men's health, which is a great class, just basically about the body of the man. It's like a biology class. My next two classes are 11:50 and then 12 to 12:50, but both of those are asynchronous on Mondays. Our last class is Spanish, which is at 1 o'clock, and that will be on Zoom, so make sure you guys see that. Today's gonna be a great day. I'm very excited for today. It's a beautiful day outside. All right, y'all, so before we go eat, I'm here with Harsh. This is my Bonner brother. So kind of just tell them about like what your Monday consists of as a college student.
Okay, cool. So what's up, guys? My name is Harsh Ryan III. I'm a freshman sociology major, leadership studies minor from Philadelphia. My Mondays look like my classes are mostly asynchronous. So I actually don't have class today. I'm choosing to go to the library to work on some of the work that I have for my life. For example, my project, our new green book, and my Bonner service site. I'm also choosing to go actually read my textbook and watch the lecture that I have today because I don't want to be behind in class. But other than that, you know, Mondays are pretty simple, pretty easy. Yeah, before we go eat.
Before we go eat. All right, so another one of my Bonner brothers came in. This is Caleb, y'all.
Hi, everyone.
So what does your Monday consist of, bro?
So usually I have class at 11. Most of my classes on Mondays are asynchronous. Wake up, usually pay attention, try and pay attention to that class, you know, kind of tired. I will get breakfast with the Harsh teacher, like Paco, study, do some work, take a nap. Remember, kids, naps are important. They'll take that away from you. Exactly, see? I go to Paco's room, kind of annoy him, you know, like flip the hat. And then, we come back to my room, we hang out for a little bit, listen to music, do work, order wings and things, because wings and things is really good.
And American Deli.
So wings at American Deli are good.
They're really, really like small.
Okay, got it.
Like wings and things will, wings and things will have you full.
I eat there.
Yeah, but that's mostly my day. Me and Paco color coordinated our hat and shirt today. It was intentional.
Big bottom of us.
Exactly.
What is, look at the fit.
It's giving very much Philly.
It is giving Philly.
And you know, I was gonna say it.
It's giving Philly, and no one rocks with Philly. Alright, so now I'm in my last class of the day, which is Spanish. It's on Zoom, so I'll show you guys that. Alright, y'all, so Spanish is done. Spanish is great. So a lot of you have been asking, you know, how do classes work, being that, you know, COVID-19 is going on. So basically, some classes are in person. There's a couple classes that are in person. Some students have those classes in person. I personally do not take any classes in person. However, that means that the rest of my classes are either asynchronous, which means that you don't meet for them. You simply just do the assignments that are online, or they're synchronous, which means that we come in on Zoom at a specific time on a specific day, and we listen to our professor give a lecture, breakout rooms where we'll join the rooms and work along with classmates, different stuff like that. For example, Spanish class, we came in at 1 o'clock and we listened to the lecture, took notes, things of that nature. At the end of the class, we joined a breakout room where we then go into that room and we work on the things with our classmates that we learned in the class. So honestly, it's not that bad for me personally, but again, different learning styles for different people. So what I would say is, if you're coming in as a semester, of course things may change due to the fact that, you know, we're able to adjust to this new circumstance that we have in life with the pandemic and things of that nature. But if you're looking to come to college and you're worried about classes and you're worried about, you know, can you take on the load of being online, I would just say trust the process. A lot of things in college just have to do with trusting the process. Everything's new, you know what I'm saying? You're new to the freedoms that you have. You're new to creating your own, you know, pattern for your day. You're picking your schedule. You're picking all the things that you want to do in life. So don't stress about it. Don't worry. Just take things day by day, and eventually you'll adjust to this new place that you're in. That's what all of us are doing. And now, you know, about 5 weeks in to 6 weeks in, I'm definitely can say that I'm adjusted and I'm ready to really, you know what I'm saying, get into the routine. I've got my routine down. I know, you know, what I have to get done. One thing I do at the start of every single day, I get a note card and I write down with checks what I need to do for the day. This really does help me to kind of just stay like throughout the day. And also what it allows me to do is that when I get something done, checking off, it's encouraging as you're going throughout the day, you're checking things off. It's like, okay, I got this done. So then when you look back at the end of the day, it's like, wow, I knocked out all this different stuff. You feel what I'm saying? So definitely something that works for me. But again, college is about finding what works for you, finding how you can best stay determined, stay driven, all these different things, and not lose the momentum, because it is easy to get depressed. It is easy to lose your steam, to lose your push. Again, if you take it day by day, trust yourself, trust the process. If you're spiritual like me, trust God, trust whatever you trust in, and know that you can definitely make it happen. But yeah, with that being said, that was my last class for the day. The rest of my day looks like knocking out some of that stuff that's on that list, and then I'll probably hit the library. I just got out of my Bonner Scholars meeting. If you don't know about the Bonner Scholarship program, basically it's a community service-based program here at Morehouse. Any incoming freshman, you should definitely look into it. It's a great opportunity to get involved in your community, as well as getting financial aid concerning your time here at the institution. Furthermore, though, we're in the library getting some work done. I'm about to go into another meeting for the Board of Elections, which is fresh year. And then just, you know, get some work and all. Don't stay hard. All right, so it's about like 8:30. The library closes at 9. We've been here for a couple hours, so I think we're gonna leave here, go get something to eat, probably the calf. Well, calf's closed. Get something to eat, we'll figure it out. But yeah, man, definitely a good work day for sure.
What's up, vlog? I'm Ryan. We finna get on the bus.
No.
On the shuttle.
No.
On the shuttle.
Oh my God, on the vlog. Yes, sir. This is Jordan. Yes, we finna get on the bus. Don't play with us, though.
Don't play with us.
Don't play with us, though. All
right, so me and Ryan actually changed our mind, and we're walking back to campus now. But I want you guys to see how beautiful Clark looks. We got it together, finally getting to the door. Not every day, what a time. All right, y'all, so I'm back on campus. About to head to my room. I think I'm gonna order some food, because honestly I'm really hungry. It was a long day of studying, but yeah, I think the vlog is gonna end here. I appreciate you all for watching. I hope it wasn't too much of a boring vlog, but again, I kind of really wanted to just show y'all what a day in the life of a college student is. This pandemic has like affected a lot concerning what campus life is like, different things that we can do, so kind of just have to adjust to it. But at the same time, I don't want, you know, incoming college students to get discouraged. While things aren't the same, it just challenges you to make the most out of your day. So it's kind of like y'all just saw me at the library with friends and stuff like that. Kind of just have to adjust and be more intentional about making relationships, making friends, all that different stuff. So I hope you guys enjoyed the vlog. Again, make sure you like, comment, share, and subscribe. Share this with incoming college students, future man of Morehouse. Love you guys. Thank you for watching.